Come on, Ivanka, get up here, Ivanka. And there's Jared. Stand up, Jared. Say hello to the crowd. Come on, Jared. Jared is a very, very successful real estate man in New York. I'm proud of Jared. So Ivanka, famous Ivanka from The Apprentice, they were begging us. NBC wanted to renew for a long time. In Iowa, I said, you know, I think she's going to have a baby. If she has the baby tonight in New Hampshire, that guarantees victory tomorrow. Please, Ivanka, have the baby tonight.
I should be so lucky. New Hampshire, thank you so much. It has been amazing spending the last couple of hours here, and obviously over the previous weeks I've been here quite a bit, but my father has called me so many times and said just the energy, the enthusiasm, the spirit of the crowds here are amazing, and it really encourages us and keeps the momentum going. So thank you so much for being here. I have watched, I have been watching my father work his whole entire life. He's worked incredibly hard to build an unbelievable business, to provide jobs for tens of thousands of people that we employ at the Trump Organization, and to inspire each and every one of those people. So to now see him working this hard for all of you, and that's what he wants to do. He wants to make America great again, and I have no doubt that he will just do exactly that. So I've never known him to do anything other than rise to the occasion, and I'm sure that will happen here. So come out and vote tomorrow and enable that outcome. Thank you all so much for being here. Thank you.